as you are the process of your complaint reporting.
I would make the complaint.
What are you protesting about? You're not protesting. Yeah. You seem to have got some type of banner here. Yeah, you seem to have got some type of banner here.
Why are you asking me about the banner? I don't have a banner.
That's my banner.
Is that your banner?
Yes, it is.
Can I ask you what it says on there, please? I was only ordering followers.
Do you know him?
Are you aware of police corruption?
Yeah, I know the face, yeah, obviously. Am I aware of police corruption?
Yes.
I'm aware of the term police corruption.
Are you acting on your oath of office today?
I am. I'm here as a constable. What are you here as?
I'm a member of the public, clearly.
Seems to me like you're trying to impersonate yourself as a police officer.
No, really.
Well, you've got a police hat on that says police officer.
No, it does not.
It says police officer. Can you focus in on that for me?
No, you see, there are quite a few people who confirmed that he's not impersonating and this gentleman...
Can you just focus in on the fact that says police officer?
No, I can't see it.
GMP.
I can't see it.
So you're not willing to put your camera on that?
Why should do that?
I mean, you're filming it.
You're just trying to stitch a person up. What for?
I'm not trying to stitch a person up.
What are you doing then?
I'm just trying to ask him what's going on here.
Well, we've just explained it to you.
Constable 666.
I don't want to be assaulted. Do not
Please, do not assault person. Yeah, you have.
I was going to say something else.
I haven't. That was an assault.
Going too close.
I haven't assaulted you at all.
Sergeant.
Okay, I'm arresting you on suspicion of impersonating a police officer. You do not say anything, but it may have... Anything you do say may be given in evidence.
Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Can I ask you to drop that for me, please? So you take my
hand. Right,
I'll keep on to that if that's alright. What do you say that for?
It's PCSO. So what is he arrested for?
Impersonation of police officer.
Impersonating police officer?
Yeah.
It's quite interesting. This PCSO.